Welcome back to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the president at Cinedigm, Erick Opeka. Erick, how are you doing today?
Doing great. Thanks for having me.
My pleasure. And Erick, there's big news that we get to chat about. There's a new launch on the streaming platform, Entrepreneur TV. What are the details with this brand new launch for the streaming library?
Sure. Well, you know, we've over the last few years, we've been launching lots of partner channels, ranging from a deal we did with American Public Media to launch the Bob Ross channel to Real Madrid, the second largest sports franchise in the world. And the next follow-up to that is Entrepreneur, well-known brand, beloved by entrepreneurs. So we thought this was a great brand to bring into the fast streaming universe, given just the popularity of shows like Shark Tank and others. There's just a real desire for entrepreneurial-oriented programming.
Yes, it sounds very inspirational and very entertaining at the same time. And how does this sort of act like a cherry on top over a lot of different announcements from the company over the last few weeks?
Sure. Well, I think, you know, the big factor that we're doing is really expanding the base of channels that we have and distribution. So over the last 2 years, we've grown to a portfolio of 30 channels. And this really reflects the direction of really scaling up our portfolio with great brands. A few years ago, we launched the Elvis Presley channel, for example. So that's our strategy, really, is finding great brands that we can bring to market that consumers already know and recognize and love.
And May has been a busy month already for the company, but what else can we see from Cinedigm in the coming quarters?
Sure. Well, as we continue to expand our flagship streaming property, Cineverse, we're looking at that as sort of the Spotify for streaming, where if you don't have it on the major services, we're going to have it. So this year we've scaled up and become the sixth largest streaming service in the market today. We have a library of over 60,000 titles that we're bringing every day, new and great programming to the channel. And we expect to continue to scale that up with lots of new content and lots of new partnerships.
Incredible. Thank you for the time to stop by and share this update with us.
Fantastic. Thank you, Natalie.
Again, the president of Cinedigm, Erick Opeka.